Good morning. We woke up at, we called it quits pretty early last night, but we also woke up at 3 o'clock in the morning yesterday. So we got back to the hotel at 10 o'clock last night. Let me show you our view though. It's so pretty. What? Love that building down there. I just love this city. And I was totally joking last night when I said Nashville, Texas, because when we were in like our first trip away, MB and I were on a live, and she wanted to go downtown, and I was like, there's no bars open in Arizona. Like, I just didn't know where I was. So that was the joke there. But we have a brunch this morning. We just ordered mimosas up to the room. Okay, so we had mimosas delivered. And of course, we ordered 4 because we're going to be getting ready for a little bit. And he just dropped it off and he was like, okay, I need to see all 4 of everyone's IDs. We were like, yeah, it's just 2 of us, but thanks anyway. How to do my hair today. Sharp enough to kill him. Wave it, and then look, if I do this, things, but I'm the worst of them. Just to give it like crazy lie. Fluffy volume. Yeah. They say looks can kill, and I might try. I don't dress for women.
Let's go, girls. Come on.
I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling. Waiting for our Uber. Look how fire Jandy looks. What? So we're off to a brunch with some other girlfriends. And then we have the whole entire day to play. So I don't know how we can top last night other than falling asleep at 10 o'clock. But I'm sure we will find a way. We came, we saw, we conquered. Love Shrek Fancy. Look at this freaking place, I swear. I could live here.
Look at that bag. Oh my god. I know, like, people buy stuff.
Yeah, honestly, I can see that.
You're gonna fold this up in your suitcase.
I can't.
Okay, everybody take your shot. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Cheers.
Oh wait, that's good. I want another one.
Okay, at first we were like, how stinking cute are these? And then, what? Are you freaking kidding me?
No, I'm not. There is another
She needs them.
Yeah, so if you can wave it down.
What? Funny story, we got back to the hotel and we were like, let's take a quick snooze. Jandy wakes me up, we gotta go in 5 minutes. We made it to the party.
Thank you.
Be shit.